Hundreds were killed, and thousands more were displaced as they took control. Now, they're hunting down the last of the survivors. It could be the beginning of a new war between humans and Omnis. Unless we can stop them. Commander Morrison has sent our strike team to liberate the city. It's my first mission, and the only way to save my home. I hope we're not too late.
Okay, so how's it going, everyone? I'm Game Master 648, and welcome back, I guess, to Overwatch. I wanted to play this because some archive missions just dropped. I don't know, this month. I wanted to do one because I felt like doing so. Okay, so welcome back. I just checked out the playlist on my channel, and I did 10 vids of this. Okay, so this is done.
Where's the next defense?
In the courtyard, up ahead. I'm marking it on your hunt.
One down! Potato!
We're detecting the new energy signature up ahead. It looks like a new armor.
Just what the world needed.
Back underway. Your guns should be coming down shortly. It's significant on the head and reloading it on your position.
Oh, keep your turret up!
The main reason why I'm doing this is because my computer turned off all by itself, so I'm guessing the Let's Play on Sonic Unleashed got corrupted. I don't know. If it is, I'll start by using my previous save, go through the obstacles again, go back to where I came from in the last video, then we're good to go.
Don't you watch your back.
ship is on board for the clock tower.
Here it comes! Let's hope those guns really are tough.
Yeah, I wanted to do this because I somehow saw the new, like, video that Overwatch, the official YouTube channel, posted. The PvP, I mean, the 5 versus 5 players sort of stuff for Overwatch 2. I don't know. I'm gonna check my computer after this. If it is turned on and if my recording got corrupted, don't worry. I'll start the previous save I still have. I'm gonna go through all the obstacles like I did before, and then that's it. Then we are golden.
Heavy null sector numbers inside the power station. This expect null troopers, eradicators, bastions, and all our
Okay, so in Overwatch 2, the Null Sector is attacking the world, which we all know about. So here, there was a story about the Omnicrisis that declared war on civilization 30 years ago. Overwatch was built to help save people, which is what it is. So it's Overwatch's anniversary here this month. Huh? Cool. Let's see how I did. Dang. I did pretty good. Changes daily. Retribution. I'm gonna do normal. I'm not gonna do hard, expert, or legacy, because I'm afraid I might get destroyed by NPCs along the way. Okay, so the last time I did this was back in January 2021. Yeah.
An Overwatch facility was attacked. The team needed to respond, but officially, their hands were tied. Luckily, Blackwatch plays by its own rules. We all knew he was responsible. Rumor had it he'd be well protected. Our mission was to drop in, get him out so we could face the music. At least, that's how it was supposed to go.
Good evening, Commander Race. How will this look on the news? Overwatch unlawfully abducting a respected businessman? Even if you take me now, my friends, they'll get me released within the week.
What did you do? This was not the plan!
Well, it looks like we're going with Plan B.
Looks like they've got this place sealed tight. Someone start a breach on the front door. We need to get out of here before the whole thing...
Breach initiated. Now we wait.
Patience is not my strong suit.
I suspect we'll find something to occupy your time.
Prepare for enemy engagement.
Thank you.
Huh. Guess the guy fell in the water after his death.
So what do we do now, boss?
Get out of this room and head through the city to the extraction point.
After that,
testing.
Tight and hope someone comes.
I had to mute myself because I don't want people hearing me.
I was even worried.
Oh, they're coming in from the skylight.
We're getting out of here.
I heard you travel makers might need a ride. Let's head for the art gallery. I'll pick you up there.
You heard her. Let's move.
Business. Oh, these guys. Watch yourself. These things are fast.
might take a little while.
No problem.
It's high noon.
Getting shot at. And getting shot at.
You two are adorable.
Name on your reservation?
No reservation. Party of four. Bit of a last minute.
I'm terribly sorry, but we are unable to accommodate walk-ins.
We're at the extraction point. Where are you?
I'm just entering military space. It shouldn't be much longer.
If you're not coming soon, you may as well turn around.
Oh, don't listen to him. We're getting out of here.
Enemy reinforcements detected.
Can't wait forever.
Something tells me the army of bad guys converging on our position isn't helping.
McCree's instincts are, as ever, unimpeachable.
Dropship.
This is it. Don't do anything stupid.
You clearly have that.
Here we go.
Doors are open. Everyone get on board so we can get out of here.
Second too soon.
Get on board the drop ship.
It's
get on board. We're leaving you behind.
good.
Our target is dead. So, I guess you got what was coming to him. Still, it didn't seem right. But that wasn't the end of our problems. For the first time, people knew we were out there. New faces stepped up to fill the void in the tower. And I can't help but wonder if that's where it all started to go wrong.
Okay, now we got Storm Rising. After that, that's it. Good.
Mother, We're outside the distillery, Captain.
Clear out the building and find Max. I'm opening the doors now. Stay on your toes.
Prepare for the worst and hope for the best.
Morrison and Race have been arguing about it quite a bit lately.
But what about the strike team?
Might be the end of the line for us, too.
Incoming.
This one got me. That was amazing.
Going somewhere, Max?
Is this really necessary? Surely we can make some kind of a deal.
You are in no position to negotiate.
You're coming with us.
We know all about you and your associates.
Oh, I have many associates. Perhaps it's not clear what I have to offer. My resources are quite substantial. Let me ask, what might you be in the market for?
An introduction.
And who is it you would like to meet?
My friend, the world doesn't understand visionaries. I respect what you're trying to accomplish. You fight for your kind.
Okay. Yeah. I mean, on YouTube, on these Overwatch animated shorts, we all know what the story is, and Overwatch has been disbanded. That's how the way the world is. The world doesn't need Overwatch. But when the Omnic Uprising started to happen again, when Null Sector started to attack, Overwatch was coming back to save the world. So we might visit some new locations in Overwatch 2 when it comes out. Not this year. We all know that's not coming out this year. Maybe next year it might come out. Hopefully they might have a release date. Maybe a release date for the Overwatch 2 beta. If they do drop the beta, I might do videos on it. But if they do have a release date for the full game, we might mark it on our calendars when it comes. I might pre-order the game before it's released. Hopefully it comes out on current gen. If it's not coming out on current gen, maybe next gen. But if it does come out on the PC, I might get the PC version of Overwatch 2. Maybe. I don't know. Hopefully it does come out on PS4 and 5, both of them. So yeah, that's it for this. Okay, never mind. Hope you all enjoyed. If you're new to the channel, subscribe today, leave a like, comment below. Still looking forward to Overwatch 2 in the future. And I'll see you all in the next video. Goodbye.